Russia's defense ministry said on Wednesday that 1,026 Ukrainian marine troops have surrendered in port city of Mariupol, which has been besieged by Russian troops for weeks. Among the surrendered troops were 162 officers and 47 women personnel. The ministry further said, over 10,000 civilians have died in the city since the Russian invasion began. Mariupol's mayor Vadim Boychenko said, "Subscribe to the channel for more news."